Hi, everybody. I'm Glenn Deamer, and welcome to This Week in College Football History. We have shown you some great games from different eras in the past couple of weeks, but this time it's about a play, but not just any play. We take you back to October 27th, 2007. It's a Division III game with 24th-ranked Millsaps College from Jackson, Mississippi, hosting 19th-ranked Trinity University from San Antonio, Texas. There are 2 seconds left, and Trinity is trailing 24-22 with the ball at its own 40. In other words, time for just one snap, and this better be a pretty good play. Well, as it turned out, it was better than just good. It was a miracle. In fact, it came to be known as the Mississippi Miracle. It starts off normally enough as quarterback Blake Barmore passes to Sean Thompson, and then the fun begins. He laterals to number 7 Riley Curry, and believe me, we'll see him again. Trinity will lateral the ball 15 times. 7 different players will touch the ball, including 2 offensive linemen. Curry, he'll get it 4 different times. In case you're wondering, in the Cal-Stanford game, the ball was lateraled only 5 times, and then of course there's the band. Here, there is no band, just an unbelievable play that takes just 2 seconds of clock time, but in actuality, takes more than a minute. A couple of times it looks like Trinity is in trouble, only to lead to another lateral, and miraculously, there is always a player there to keep it going. Just when it looks like it is over at the far sideline, Brandon Maddox heaves it back to the middle of the field where it bounces off the turf and right into the arms of Curry. The Millsap players appear to stop, thinking it was over. It wasn't. Curry then sprints 34 yards to the end zone and the improbable 28-24 win. This play was much more than just a series of laterals that made the news everywhere around the country. With the win over Millsaps, Trinity went on to win the Southern Collegiate Athletic Conference and an automatic berth in the NCAA Division III playoffs. Trinity would go on to lose its first round game. But the game and the play that everybody will remember is this one, the Mississippi Miracle. And it happened on this day, October 27th, 2007. I'm Glenn Deamer, and thanks for watching This Week in College Football History, brought to you by the National Football Foundation.